says as long as you have home clean underwear, everything is okay.
Underwear?
That's what she said. You can never leave the house unless you have clean underwear.
Okay. That's not a bad rule.
Yeah, we've got a 3-year-old granddaughter and she's the same.
Underwear is optional.
That's
her
on Wednesdays.
It's just spent the whole day in her little swimming pool naked. And you know,
that sounds like
and
a party.
Yes, she could.
As long as the dogs were okay with it, we figured it was fine because they were the only ones around. All right, sweetie, let's clean you up and get you off of this mat.
Let me know you love it down here.
Well, she's like, it's not so bad now that you mention it.
I mean, other than her teeth being crooked, do they need?
Probably need to just do a little. You got our Gemma?
Yeah.
We're probably going to need a new blade.
Well, I thought I saw another brown spot, but nope. Yeah.
I'm not really getting the moves.